welcome. John Champion here, the stage set, the players coming out, and alongside me providing expert analysis is Mark Lawrence.
Thanks, John. We all know who are playing here today. Let's get started and see what they can show us this afternoon.
Today's match is one highly anticipated by football fans across the world. Both sides filled with extremely competitive individuals who won't want to give an inch. The referee gets the game underway, and just listen to the crowd. The support for both teams is tremendous. Let's hope for an equally entertaining match. A real buzz around the ground created by the supporters. A fantastic atmosphere, great sense of expectation from both sets of fans, who will emerge victorious. Safely into the keeper's gloves. And suddenly the defence is on the back foot. Well, he went for the shot, but it wasn't good enough.
Well, they've come out all guns blazing. The game starts at a ferocious tempo. Surely they won't be able to keep this up for 90 minutes.
Fernando Torres.
Keeper makes the stop. Sloppy goalkeeping there. He's got his defence to thank, but it's only a corner. Who's waiting in the middle? And they pressed hard, looking for this opening goal. Very classy finish from a player of huge quality. The old saying is, it only takes a second to score a goal, and it's just been proved.
There just wasn't enough pressure from the defence. They gave him too much time and space, and he's taken full advantage and placed the shot right into the corner.
The stadium is shaking because they're jumping up and down and making so much noise. That strike has ignited the crowd. They've gone in front with the opener.
The keeper has been kept busy today.
Good interception, but he better pass it quickly. Past the keeper again. Oh, a remarkable 5 minutes. Two strikes in quick succession, leaving the opposition dumbfounded. Well, that's another great goal from him. I don't think he'd like to stop here. Trail by two, and they need a goal, and they need it quickly. And they won't say no to another goal, and a good delivery here could set it up nicely. They have possession. Just caught him. Hits it well. He had his eye on it and saw it was going wide of the post.
There'll be some heated discussion between the keeper and the defenders after that. They shouldn't let players get through so easily.
It's their first substitution of the game.
This is a fairly straightforward substitution. It's like for like, one striker off and another on, and perhaps just a different combination might work.
Free kick conceded in a promising position here. And he goes direct. It's over. Maybe he couldn't control the ball enough.
Perhaps he would have been better advised to look for a teammate in the box.
He needed great accuracy to score from there, and he didn't have it.
These sides, pretty well matched. Thrust and counter-thrust, attack and counter-attack, but no way through as yet. A clean take by the keeper, comes off his line and makes it his. No, not going in. Bad try, though.
He made space for the shot well and had the keeper scrambling even from that range. He would have enjoyed scoring from there.
Wins the ball back. Keeper's there. He made the right move and picks it up. And captured Vila. Good effort, well saved by a goalkeeper who lacks nothing in athleticism. They'll be disappointed there, just not enough accuracy in the shot.
You could see what he wanted to do, he had enough power for the distance, but he just couldn't get the accuracy right this time.
15 minutes gone in the first half. They must be wondering what they have to do to beat this goalkeeper today. Here's Sergio Ramos. It went out of play. That's good play on the wing. Nowhere near the ball. Foul given. Could so easily have gone into the book then, but the referee's taken a lenient view. Dealt with the threat well. The break is on. Here's a strike. Well, it was a moment of danger there, but the defender plays it to safety. It's a corner. Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle. Captain Vila into those safe hands. And he's going for it. Four marks for creating the chance, but the shot has to be more accurate.
The defence didn't close him down early enough and allowed him to get in a well-struck shot. It's a shame he couldn't get it on target, though.
Xavi. Villa. The keeper tidies up. Knocked out to the space on the wing. Missed time challenge. Looked worse than it was. Free kick. It's going to be a card. Oh, it's a red! He's been sent off for a reckless challenge. And he'll go direct! Pushed behind by the keeper. Corner. Corner taken short. A shot, maybe. Oh, sturdy defence. Keeps possession. Still got a lot to do from there. Goalkeeper up to it. This goalkeeper has been getting rave reviews recently. And a couple of examples here as to why. They get the ball back. They hit it long now. It's out of play, and that'll be a goal kick. Xavi. Looking for that incisive through ball.
have possession. 4-1 here. Oh, fine through ball down the middle.
Lunged in there and gave away a free kick. He is off. At first viewing, it didn't seem that bad. Bookable offence maybe, but the referee's gone for the red straight away. And he goes direct.
Goalkeeper's ball. They call this goalkeeper safe hands. Rarely makes a mistake.
Almost half an hour gone. And an outstanding save by the goalkeeper. Difficult man to pass.
There's an aerial battle.
Concede a free kick with a ferocious tackle. And the referee wants words.
It's a booking. Let's see what the player thinks of that decision. It's back to the old argument about referees who've never played the game at this level.
And he'll go direct! Picked up by the keeper.
Fernando Torres.
The keeper holds it. Now through the middle. He's one-on-one with the keeper.
Lunged in and gave away a free kick.
And there'll be a yellow card for the foul too. The referee had a good view of it. This is in a good position. Well, there's plenty to do. What options do they have here? And he goes for it. These sides pretty well matched. Thrust and counter thrust. Attack and counter attack. But no way through as yet.
Launches the ball forward. For the attempted pass. Oh, well played. Nice stretching of the play, pushing forward.
And the keeper will be breathing a huge sigh of relief. Lucky there were no strikers around to pick it up.
What about the cross?
Shooting opportunity, maybe. The shot's deflected out of the defender. Who's waiting in the middle?
The keeper tidies up. That's a loose pass.
The defence has been left flat-footed. Iniesta! Safely in his gloves.
Here's Villa.
He's having a pop.
Tidied up well. Cleared away. Looks like he'll go for a cross.
And the cross. A strike.
He cleared. A long ball forward. Cut out the pass. Only 5 minutes remaining in the first half. The defender quick to see this one.
And here's a chance! They're in again! And a quick reaction from the keeper there to punch it out. It'll be a corner. And it's taken short. It's a good block. Stout defending.
And the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball.
The shot in, but it's gone over. That proves that the defence is going to have to close people down earlier. It can't afford to allow too many shots like that from distance.
He wins that aerial challenge. Dealt with the threat expertly. Great chance for the counter.
Now, can he get the cross in? Offside, the decision that time. And the shot from distance. And a good save. We have seen goalkeeping of the very highest order so far in this game.
Possession gained. Reads it through the defence.
Chance!
He scored, which means they now trail by the slenderest of margins, and there's still enough time remaining to find the equaliser.
Tell you what, John, call himself a keeper, he couldn't keep bees. What a mistake that is. But I tell you what, the scorer was in the right position and at the right time.
You could hear the voices of anger and discontent as soon as that one went in. The fans not hiding their feelings here.
Only a slender lead. And they need the ball down the other end of the pitch.
It's half-time. The players from both sides head for the changing rooms. There might well be a bit of sorting out needed during the interval.
A real action-packed half that was. A very open and fast pace to the game. I can't imagine either manager changing tactics or personnel.
We're set up nicely for the second half then. 2-1 the score. Second half gets underway.
One could only guess as to what the content of the half-time team talks was in the respective dressing rooms.
Good footwork, creating the counter-attack. Outstanding save.
He's an acrobat, this goalkeeper. One or two question marks about him when he comes off his line at corners, but as a shot stopper, he is unsurpassed. Just about time for them to sneak an equaliser. And they're just not keeping possession for long enough.
Over the bar. Needs to be more accurate than that.
Well worth a shot from that kind of distance. They can't all be tap-ins. Should really have done better, though. He didn't look like he expected to
score. Fernando
Torres. Punched away. Punched away and out for a
corner. Corner is short. Totally mistimed his tackle there, and gives away a free kick.
The referee has sent him off. Well, his manager is absolutely livid. And I have to say, that's a huge call by the ref. Controversial, and it could change the outcome of the game. And he'll go direct!
The keeper deals with it. He's held onto the ball really well. It's clear.
Now, though, they have a platform. He's in behind the defence here.
Knocks it long.
Goalkeeper takes it quite confidently.
Several players contesting the header. Keeper's ball.
That's good play on the wing. And the header! And it is not far away from the angle.
Perilously close.
He delivered the perfect cross there. It just needed a touch. It clearly wasn't the right one as it sailed past the goal.
And this is what they are good at, turning defence into attack, and rapidly.
Magnificently executed through ball.
Good goalkeeping. Was decisive, he was off his line very quickly.
Sergio Ramos. They've got two in the middle.
A header this time!
Well, having made the chance, the finishing wasn't good enough.
Looking for width. Iniesta! And that's pushed behind by the keeper. Corner.
Right, sailing across the face of the goal.
Good save.
Gets it in space.
Chance here!
Here's another corner.
It's taken short.
Headed clear. Approaching the hour mark.
And now the break could be on at the other end.
No, off target.
You could see what he wanted to do. He had enough power for the distance, but he just couldn't get the accuracy right this time.
Nice movement off the ball, the passes are sticking as well. It's good football.
Dealt with the threat well.
The manager must have told them to sit back, soak up the pressure and hit them on the break. I suppose that's one way of limiting the damage. Over the bar. Needs to be more accurate than that.
That proves that the defence is going to have to close people down earlier. They can't afford to allow too many shots like that from distance.
Threads it through the defence. Dealt with the threat well.
And now they try and launch the counter.
He's one-on-one with the keeper. Way past the left-hand post.
Knowing what he can do, you'd expect him to score from there. He'll be annoyed his shot wasn't on target.
Into the arms of the keeper. It's over, too high.
That proves that the defence is going to have to close people down earlier. They can't afford to allow too many shots like that from distance.
Win possession here. Oh, he needs some help in the box. They've got another throw in.
And the ball back to the goalkeeper.
It's played long and forward.
The through ball, not accurate enough, but we do have a corner. Corner taken short.
And the keeper has it. Away.
He tried to beat the keeper from distance. That's fair enough, but you do need to get the ball on target, and it's harder from that range.
It's a very good block tackle.
And suddenly the defence is on the back foot. Via! One smaller chance!
Marks for making the opportunity, but he didn't take it.
It looked like the defence just went to sleep there and allowed him to drift through and have a shot on goal.
There's an aerial battle. Thwarted by a fine save. Sergio Ramos punches it clear.
Shabby. Remarkable goal. It took them two goals ahead now, and they're building a comfortable lead.
What a beautifully worked goal. The timing of the run was in perfect harmony with the pass. Having got to it, all he needed to do was guide it past the keeper and into the net.
Two goals stand between them now.
Good save. Almost 75 minutes on the watch now.
And they're opening up the defence here.
Good goalkeeping.
Rodallega. Now, is there an end product?
He's got one waiting in the box. In the penalty area. concedes a free kick with what I have to say is a ferocious challenge. Yep, referee's gone to his pocket. It's a yellow for a fairly careless challenge he didn't really have to make. Could have been another colour too. Certainly some sections of the crowd think red would have been more appropriate. And he goes direct. Maybe a miss hit. It was off target.
He lacked any sense of urgency there. That tends to happen when you're a couple of goals up, but you still need to put them away when you can.
Well worked to win the ball.
That midfield battle is proving to be fairly rugged.
He scored! But they still need to get the ball back quickly. They're within striking distance of the opposition, but the clock is ticking away.
What a quality finish. The perfect combination of power and accuracy to get it away from the keeper and stick it right into the left-hand corner.
Scoreboard, only by one.
Thwarted by a fine save.
A long ball forward. Cleared safely. Just goes way off to the left of goal.
Just when he looked poised to score, he got the shot all wrong. He won't be at all happy with himself for such poor technique.
Couldn't get it on target there.
Nobody closing down early enough, so why not have a shot? It's not a bad tactic to shoot from distance every now and again.
Xavi. Pressure on the defence now. Really good punch by the keeper. Keeper's there. He made the right move and picks it up. They hit it long now. Fernando Torres. This looks promising. Needs to test the keeper. Punched away and out for a corner. And it's taken short. Sends it to the middle. It'll be another corner. Goes for the short one. A really important interception there. Hits an ambitious ball over the top. And they're opening up the defence here. He's one-on-one with the keeper. The ball goes out of play in a good position. Now a chance for a cross. Caught him late. Conceded a free kick in a dangerous position. Tempers are flaring up here and the referee needs to step in quickly. Here and he goes for it safely into the keeper's gloves. Fernando Torres, nice stretching of the play, pushing forward. Well held. And now they take up the cudgels again. He's looking for the target. Yeah, I think the keeper is aware it was going over the bar.
Knowing what he can do, you'd expect him to score from there. He'll be annoyed his shot wasn't on target.
That surely has to be it. They've got the ball, and if they can keep it a few moments more, they have this game sewn up. Dived in recklessly, free kick awarded.
And he's already received a yellow card. The referee very quick to go to his pocket again.
And he goes direct. Not a bad try, but it lacked accuracy.
Well, that would have rounded it all off. It shouldn't have any bearing on the result unless something dramatic happens, so we can afford to smile about that miss.
Well read and intercepted. Not the best. And he launches it forward.
Reasonable effort, but lacked accuracy.
That proves that the defence is going to have to close people down earlier. They can't afford to allow too many shots like that from distance.
Fernando Torres.
A bad effort there, but not accurate enough to be threatening.
That would have been the final nail in the coffin. I don't think...
Up goes the roar, and the match is over.
Well-deserved win for them here as they went out fully focused and put everything into the contest, and they've come away with the win that they wanted.
Fabulous game for the neutrals. Goals at both ends as well as some free-flowing football. Either side could have won it, really.